first question?
Go ahead.
I have actually a lot of time to think about this question. It's about 10 minutes. And I think that there are a lot of reasons why I do this. But the main reason is emotion. It's the same reason why people do roller coasters, why they drive in cars so fast, yeah, why they jump in with parachute out of the plane. So the reason is to be scared, to get some emotion.
So you made yourself consciously scared to have emotion.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Because when you're making yourself scared, when you're facing your fears, you extend your zone of comfort, and the next time you're not scared anymore.
Do you have a list of the planned scarcities or scarcity for like
the
dangerous
great
things
great
you are
fears
going to be to face? Mm. What's
no
the next on the agenda?
No, I don't have. Mm. When I need something, I do it. So the rule is, if you're scared of something, you have to do it.
Mm. Okay. Good answer. Thank you very much.